guys, there's a deer right there on the side of them trees. Them pine trees right there. Wow, you can't smell me. The wind's blowing from the right to left. I didn't know what it was. I sent a bud in. Still eating corn. I'm gonna slip up there. Looks like a young doe. About 20 yards from it now. I just got busted by another deer down there near the creek. There she goes way down there. Well, I got close to her. 15, 20 yards at the most. And that daggone deer down there in that creek bottom blew me out. The wind turned and went that way. But hey, stalked right up on top of y'all. And that little half a bag of corn got heavy. So, I'm gonna slip on back down here and see what we can do. Them squirrels are running everywhere. Y'all can see my stand right there. just a little bit of dew. Little Campart T20, see how it blends in with everything. Hard to see from a distance. All you can pick up is that strap. That's how loud it was coming back here. Had to be real quiet. I'm walking real soft. Crazy. You can see my path goes down through there. And she was right over yonder. Them leaves are loud, y'all. Leaves are loud. It's crazy.